My name is Ernest M. Keeling. Welcome to this poetry reading which commemorates young Palestinian martyr Ibrahim al-Nabulsi, 19, aka the Lion of Nablus, resistance fighter and commander of the Al-Aqsa Martyrs Brigade that opposes apartheid and occupation imposed by the terror state of Israel. He was killed with two other activists, Islam Sabbouh, 32, Hussein Jamal Taha, 16, during a raid on 9 August 2022 in the old town of Nablus, a zone where, under the Oslo Accords, Israeli forces had no right to be. Dozens more were injured in the street battle. The same day, a 17-year-old youth died in Hebron from a live Israeli bullet to the chest, named by the Palestinian Health Ministry as Moemen Yassin Jaber. Copyright. This poem is titled The Lion of Nablus. Oslo reads like a fabled odyssey where occupation has thrived, raids and uprooted crops chronicle lives where ferric hearts have followed to tend the desert, the fruit groves of time. He bequeathed the chalice to Al-Aqsa, the dome, posterity, pure as diamond and cobalt deep, his soul yoked to stones, Al-Quds, to Saladin's feet, to washing Allenby's footprints clean to the sea. With vigor of youth, he harnessed the poem that pulsed through homes and olive groves with authority that comes of leadership, treasure and gain not to his need, the flag his roof, faith his shield. Now wind has departed the banner that quivered above to lead the way, icon of defiance of the sempiternal dream, who only lived to fashion the mold, Lion of Nablus, who bade the rapine cease. Thank you for listening.